Well, I've had the ASCII Wave 2 router from Spectrum now for, I don't know, 7, 8 days, I don't remember, and I'm still fucking pissed. I got a, an ad that I could upgrade to 400 megabytes per second, so I thought, yeah, that's cool. And I went with it. They gave me new equipment, and they gave me an ASCII Wave 2 router. And it has one SSID for 5G and 4G. And the router constantly decides whether you should be connected to 2.4G or 5G. And you're locked out of, well, you're not completely locked out of the interface. 192.168.1.1 doesn't get you into anything, even though the manual that's still up on their website, I believe, tells you it will get you into user interface. But they give you a phone app that pretty much just lets you change your SSID name and your password. And no parental controls. I wanted to set up a media server. Nope, no luck, can't do that. And because the pretty much everything I have in this house that I want to be on 5G is just right at that little border where the router thinks it might be better off on 2.4G, it keeps switching back and forth. It's not, a really big deal, except, well, actually, I was laying in bed listening to a podcast, and it kept switching back and forth, and it kept using data in between, and I ended up paying $15 for a gig of data. And my Roku always connects to 2.4G. I keep, trying to disconnect it and reconnect it, and sometimes I can get it to 5G, and I can watch some pretty good, 4K stuff on my new 4K TV. But overall, I am still pissed. I want to be able to set up my media router, I mean my media drive. I want to be able to tweak my settings. I want two SSID names so that I can make sure I know what's connected to each, band. And it doesn't look like a Spectrum is going to give us any of that anytime soon. So I guess I'm just going to buy a freaking router. It's just I can't believe that they thought this was a good idea, that they thought they could lock people out of parental controls and that would, piss people off. But I don't know. Apparently, you don't have to be too smart to be a CEO at some companies.